Okay, we say a third time's a charm. Let's try this again. Five, four, three, two, one. Five, four, three, two, one. He holds I close my eyes and bang, I'm dead. I know he knows he's killing me for mercy, and here I go. Oh, and here I go. He holds my body in his arms. He didn't mean to do no harm, and he holds me tight. Oh, he did it all to spare me from the awful things in life that comes, and he cries. I know he knows he's killing me for mercy, and here I go. And here I go. He holds my body in his arms. He didn't mean to do no harm, and he holds me tight. Oh, he did it all to spare me from the awful things in life that comes, and he cries and cries. Five, four, three, two, one. Five, four, three, two, one. Five, four, three, two, one. The gun is gone, and so am I. And here I go. Hi, family. I'm broadcasting here today to share healing. In February of last year, 2019, I escaped a man who used magic to trap me. He sexually assaulted me. He raped me. I have been using art in many forms to heal myself. And if you are interested in supporting me, I've put a link to my fundraiser in the description. Anything helps, as I am hiding and hoping to get back to work when I know that I am safe. Thank you. Thank you for watching. And if you've been hurt, know that you're not alone. We're in this together. Thank you for being. I love you.